Sure, the radioactivity is a threat. Anyone can hurt some of that.